Prepare yourself. A fresh wave approaches. Enemies incoming. Stand fast. The enemy musters for a fresh assault. Hold the line. This battle is already half won. No time to rest. Already a new onslaught begins. The winds blow fiercely. The rains do not relent. Still, the stout bow stands. The enemy has been scattered to the void. I advise you not to be content with merely doing enough. The longer you can keep this Undercroft manifestation active, the greater the gains for the other side. support is inbound. Support has arrived. Sixty seconds left. Support replenished. Systems charged with life support. But leave you must, for the Undercroft is inexhaustible. The Paradox has drawn Void Angels to besiege the Undercroft. Undo what their claws have done. Duviri may fall to something worse, even than Thrax. The Void can heal as well as harm. Gather the floating spheres and take them to the Ruptures. Keeping them at bay. Hold fast. Fight on. Close the ruptures as you would staunch the wounds of a comrade. Stabilizes.
Do not shove.
Excellent work. Void Angels break through the wall, their master will be freed. Do not allow that to happen. Force them. This struggle goes on for as long as you can stand. Confront the maddened ones who walk the Undercroft, the shadows of armies that do not yet exist. Ensure they never become fully real.
Turn.